If your Gmail inbox looks unusual empty, or you've noticed some emails have suddenly disappeared, don't worry, you're not alone. And the good news is, there's a simple fix you might not have tried yet. And it really works. So, let's jump right in. You might be using Gmail as usual when suddenly some messages, maybe an old ones, unread emails, or even important conversations, seem to be gone. This usually happens due to filters, labels, auto-archiving, or sync settings, especially if you're using Gmail on a mobile device. So, here's what to do. First, tap the three horizontal lines at the top left corner of your Gmail app. You'll notice here that you're currently viewing emails only from your primary inbox. Below that, you'll see other labels like starred, important, spam, and more. So to find potentially missing emails, especially, simply tap all inboxes. This will show messages from every label and folder in one view. You might see your missing emails appear right away. But still not there? Then let's check your sync settings. Go to settings, tap your Gmail account, and make sure sync Gmail is enabled. Also, adjust the days of emails to sync to at least 30 days or more. Sometimes Gmail only displays the most recent emails, and increasing this can bring older messages back into view. And that's it. If this solution worked for you, go ahead and tap the like button and don't forget to subscribe for more quick, helpful tech tips. I'll see you in the next one.